As the sun ascends diligently through the crisp morning sky, a cry fills a hospital room, bringing tears to the parents' eyes, for their new son was born. His name is Troy. They watched him grow, learning new things like art, and learning to hunt from his grandfather. In his teen years, they moved from Oklahoma to California, to Germany, back to California, where he met the love of his life and future wife. Arkansas was next, where he graduated from the University of Arkansas with great aspirations of architectural work. As if things weren't hard enough, tragedy strikes as he watches his father die from cancer. Then off to Oklahoma, where he had two children. After moving to Florida, they quickly returned to Oklahoma due to the economy for 11 years. Returning to Florida in 1986, he joined an architectural firm that soon became his business that he runs today. After a traumatic injury falling from a roof on the job, he finds himself with odds against him. Months upon months of physical therapy was needed for his recovery. Today, he still finds happiness in life through all the pain and sorrow he has faced. Being married for 45 years, watching four grandchildren grow to teens, and having unmatched pride, as he would say, "Though I've had my struggles in life, I still feel like a lucky dog."
You look like you're dying. You're happy.
Alright. No. Be all sad. All right. You're dying of cancer.
I know.
Yeah.